Today, I'm going to show you how Rovo transforms the way you work inside of Confluence. From finding information instantly, all the way to creating structure plans from scratch, to actually getting work done with AI-powered agents inside of Rovo. Now, you need to think of Rovo as your AI teammate in Confluence, someone that's going to help you catch it fast, move past a blank stage phase, and take action automatically. So we're going to go ahead and do that in this video with find, create, and do. These are the three sections we're going to dive in. So without further ado, let's jump in. Today's video is a collaboration between Atlassian and Toolfinder. Thanks to very much to those. You can check out Confluence below and unlock the powers of Rovo AI today. So as I said, the best place to start is finding and understanding. And it's a good thing to think of Rovo as your AI teammate. So our objective for this section is to help you understand how you can use Rovo to catch up fast and understand information in Confluence. So let's just say that you've been on vacation for a couple of weeks now. You come back and you've missed that big hands-on call with a new leader and maybe even a new or next-gen mobile app that's just been released. And it can be a little bit overwhelming. You feel behind a lot of your teammates and you really just want to catch up as quickly as humanly possible without getting overwhelmed. Rovo is embedded directly into Confluence as your AI-powered teammate. So in this case, I need the latest version of the mobile app. So Rovo Search works across all of your connected tools like Confluence, Jira, Jira Service Management, and third-party apps like Google Drive, SharePoint, or Figma. And you can get a familiar list of search results right away. But Rovo also gives you an AI answer on top of that, which sources citations, so you know where it's from. That'll help you to answer your question and get caught up on the exact pointers. So maybe you want to look at something like a product vision page. For example, this page here is quite long and detailed. There's a Loom recording, a roadmap, metrics, and quite a lot of text. Rovo helps you to understand that without reading every single word. So in this case, if I see an acronym that I don't necessarily understand, like IA, then I can highlight it and choose to define it. And then Rovo is going to explain that it's information architecture. And this uses my own company's context. So it's going to show me the sources that it used to find that. Now, in this case, I've just come back from vacation, so I don't necessarily want to read the whole page. So I can use the Rovo button on the page to choose and summarize to get more concise summaries. And you can even use the listen feature. So if you prefer audio, maybe you're someone like me. So what it's going to do is generate a short audio briefing of the page, which is perfect for that hands-free catch-up. Okay, so you can start to understand that finding stuff and understanding stuff quickly in Confluence is getting much easier with Rovo. Those are just some of the capabilities that Rovo offers to help you find and understand. Now let's move on to creating things. So sometimes you want to go from blank page to structured work, and Rovo is going to help you to do that. And our objective here is to show how Rovo can create structured work from a blank page that supports multiple formats. So now I'm caught up on the vision. I maybe want to get started with a document, but that blank page paralysis might kick in where you're sort of pausing and umming and ahhing about how to get things going. So we can use this create with Rovo button. So this is where the create pillar comes in. I can talk to Rovo here in natural language. So for example, you're an expert marketer generating a marketing plan for our next version of the app. Now using the context in the product vision page, then I can tag. And as you can see, Rovo's kickstarted this. And on the right, you can see Rovo thinking through how to respond. And on the left, it's building out that full marketing plan that I can review. Now, the brilliant thing is that's not just it. You can go ahead and refine and transform the draft. So the draft is only visible to me, which is great news because I'm not ready to share it just yet. So I can lightly edit it again, or I can use Rovo again to refine it. So for example, I can get Rovo to make it more concise, or I can translate, or on a left field, I can go ahead and translate the entire plan into another language before adding it to Confluence. Now, Rovo isn't just limited to those text documents, which are fantastic to get started. It can also be used to create visual elements like whiteboards, which are really effective for building those team ideas visually. So for example, I can go ahead and ask Rovo to create a mind map of the product vision and strategy page. So Rovo decides that a Confluence whiteboard in this case is the best format and then builds out a mind map for me automatically. I can just watch it happen. I can add it to Confluence and edit it like any other whiteboard. So creating with Rovo is really fantastic if you've got that blank page paralysis and you just want to move beyond and go into a stage of creating structure. And it's great, especially when coming back from vacation, I can imagine too. So the next part I want to talk about is that agents, those skills and those automations that can help us save massive amounts of time. And I want to show you how Rovo has the powers to do that. So our objective here is to showcase how Rovo can move from insight to action with agents and automations. This is where Rovo agents and skills and automations could come in handy. So as we can see, I'm gonna jump over to Atlassian Studio. Now from here, I can define an agent. I can build one myself. So here's an example of one called the Page Clarity Assessor. This is a great one because what the agent does is it takes a Confluence page as an input and it checks it for clarity and conciseness, which is really helpful, especially just to have that second handhold. And then it's going to use a skill to add a comment back onto the page with suggested improvements. So you can build out one of these agents in the studio area, and it's going to be really easy to do that because you can add skills and set things up all from there that are really customized to your team. So you can add some more different examples like analyze the customer feedback pages and tag themes automatically, or review product requirements documentation and the missing sections in that, and even things like flag compliance issues in documentation. So it can make sure to check things for you and give you concise feedback. Now, the great thing is the agents can be used directly in Rovo chat, and I can switch to the Page Clarity Assessor agent, ask it to review my draft here, and it will respond with feedback. And if I can confirm, I can even add a comment on the page for my team. Now, you can connect agents to automation. So for example, every single time a page is published, an automation rule can trigger for the Page Clarity Assessor. And that's great because it will comment automatically. So that allows Rovo to do all of the quality checks quietly and also handle other repetitive tasks that you normally do in the background. So you and your team can actually focus on the higher quality, deeper thinking work. Fantastic. We've shown you three core ways that you can use the different areas of Rovo inside of Confluence. Now, the reason why this is so helpful is because there are great examples of real life situations that you can just throw yourself into and start to use the power of agents, AI, automation, things that have been thrown around the office that you want to start embracing in your routine. So as a team, it's a great tool to get started and get going with. You can find it and discover Confluence below and get started with Rovo after this video. Thank you very much for stopping by. I do hope you enjoyed this video and I hope you gave it some insight into getting started with Rovo. Please do check out the link below, subscribe, like this video, and I'm sure I'll see you in a future one. So cheerio for now, and thank you very much for watching.